This is how you put the battery in and start.